Item three, is everybody on the stage right now? She can get off stage. Just leave it alone, just be really.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't realize somebody had turned this off. Good to come out into this to the center, okay? If you're gonna do that, that's what the center is for now. That's why we've got the spot here, so that we can give the hand signal to have everybody see them, okay?
Thank you.
You didn't notice. We had 12 times in a row. Oh, you're right. So we don't have the down choice. We only have the up choice, which is escape pod.
It's 18, though, is it?
What's that?
It says 18. The wheel says 18.
Oh, no. That's not the right
number. It on the screen.
Not that it's completely screwed up, but we'll ignore that it's completely screwed up.
So it seemed to me that it was on 12, and it was on 18, which was debriefing, and we could be talking about it like this, except he typed 18. So
we were dead on.
So
you were on, and I was off. Because I thought it was 12, even though it was 12 the last time, I thought it was going around 12 again.
But by talking about it, you're doing it right.
Except that my affinity group might want to do something else. Personally, I would vote in favor of escape pod. Because I think
retarded we are.
Thank you.
telecommunications.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Johan, you're the judge.
I
Thank you.
coming from yours, of course?
No, it doesn't be back that high.
Okay.
One question.
I don't think so. I'm not sure where it came from, and now it stopped, so I guess we're not going to figure that out. The people I had the hardest time hearing were Will and Kenny. Any other comments about not, well, actually, I couldn't.
Ben and Kareth.
Ben and Kareth were low, too.
I have a question about the monitors. Is everything coming through there, or just the stuff?
There's
stuff?
Nothing in the monitors yet, because everybody just jumped in and started playing.
Right.
And it makes absolutely no sense to just flood, you know, omnidirectional condenser microphones in monitors all over the stage.
Okay, well, that's what we're talking about now, then. So each affinity group has a monitor, all right? That one's not in the greatest place for me to hear, but that'll be fine. I'm shifting it out a little bit. So we need to decide what we need in our monitors. So for example, I think that my electronics, 12 and 13, probably need to be in everybody's monitors because the speakers that I have up here are just speakers aimed for me to be able to hear myself better.
I was actually having a lot of trouble hearing your piano.
Yeah, okay.
Right, so I'm going to go around.
Okay, so everybody in each group, try to figure out what you need the most of, and then let's tell the sound people this.
What we need the most of other people?
Whatever you can't hear well enough, period, is what you want coming out of the monitors.
Huh? I don't want you to turn down. I feel you're loud.
I know.
So what do you think? You said Ben and Kara.
Yeah, you know what? Basically,
yeah,
maybe a little.
That group of five, right across.
So okay, the whole of the group.
I don't know. Yeah. I guess we're all okay.
If we could get a little.
Okay, so
right.
The piano.
I'm not
Okay, and I would say again, Kenny. Basically, I was just watching you to tell
and
you.
And I well, that's
you at all.
When, and at some point in the middle, you turned me off.
Your face is a little loud.
Is it?
That was the majority of what I heard.
Yeah, I heard Joy's guitar too.
Yeah, the two guitars, I think.
I think that's what we've done.
Are you all right with me sitting here?
Okay.
I've been moving around, but I need to have like a base.
Yeah, that's fine. As long as
I can't see all of you
right.
Without putting my back
and then,
that side. Is that all right? I mean, I've been moving around.
Yeah, I can see you a little more, but I can hear you because you're right here.
Any other comments?
Yeah, I should
move. And also, well, the other thing is,
I can tell you the speaker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, can I get a random thing tonight?
Because I don't know if I'm just hearing the piano.
Okay, so your input is all the affinity you want.
Yeah, basically that's the problem.
Okay, and was Joy too loud for you?
Well, I just don't know. If I'm just not.
Did you think the bass too? Both guitars were really loud. Yeah.
Okay.
Donnie, you should rash on that thing, because I can't really hear you too.
Well, here's, I think we should just turn off, because like the good thing about this is that I can moderate my distance, so I guess maybe I just need a little more volume for me being up close, and just in general, up my volume of everything.
Yeah.
More Donnie.
That would be more Donnie.
More Donnie.
I
more
can
you.
Hear Missy good. Jules, we think you're a little bit too loud.
I just turned down.
Okay. Roger, I can hear fine. Mike, I could hear
Kenny, at some point I was not able to hear you very well, but then at some point you got loud.
I couldn't hear yells when you got loud.
Yeah, we're going to ask for all the affinity groups.
And then,
Roger, are you taking away your laptop tonight?
Yeah.
Okay. And then how do you feel about everybody on that side? Like I felt like they were all pretty even volume.
I don't think I heard it at all, aside from little thing moments. So, meaning, are you putting your mic up? I mean, up like
volume.
Oh.
What are you trying to, what were you waiting for me to do?
Yeah, stand
me,
up.
Me,
oh, really?
Yeah, I knew you were never going to do it, so I was just going to stand
up. Well, I wasn't, nobody did what I was waiting for, so
what
I was
you waiting for?
I was waiting to hear four of the same sounds in a row.
Oh.
And it never happened. I was like, all right.
Just like staring
at each other. I thought I did something wrong, maybe. I was like, nah, he's waiting for me to do something. But
I was here.
My requirement almost never gets around to that.
Yeah, I should
anything.
Choose.
I should make something easier. Yeah. I just pick whatever comes to mind first, and then.
Did you do anything to your camera?
Okay, good. No.
Or is it just. Oh, okay.
Why?
It seemed like there was a lot of like, crazy color things that.
Yeah, the color craziness is because of the wireless transmitter.
Oh, okay.
So if you like mess with the transmitter, it'll get interference, but then it'll also completely warp the color, which I like because it adds like a whole other dimension. And it makes the feedback nice.
So 10.
Yeah, so this is what it's going to be kind of like.
Is there 10?
Yes.
Can you, we'll start at the end and put cross.
I'm just going to use this as a monitor.
Let's start with the things that we know and
yeah.
Go everywhere.
Okay.
Which so are your electronics?
I think electronics and piano both.
Right.
Are people in agreement that they couldn't hear the piano enough?
Well, Alex went around the room and took a little.
Okay.
Oh.
All right, so let's start,
order, if you will.
Let's start with electronics then. Thanks.
I think it's probably not so. If one of them that I know about the electronics in general is that the wheel, since I only have a stereo output, you have to mix it together. And the wheel is much louder than anything else.
Yeah, I turned down.
Okay. And then, you know, I recorded the rehearsal.